are 10 herbs you should consider having to have a happy kidney. 1. Celery root. Our kidneys rely on a balance of potassium and sodium to do their work, and celery contains both. Unsurprisingly, it also contains a lot of water, which increases urine output and clears away toxins. Some studies indicate that celery may also prevent bacterial infections in your kidneys and urinary tract. We recommend talking with your doctor about celery if you have existing kidney disease, but it should be relatively safe as long as you aren't getting a lot of potassium elsewhere. 2. Hydrangea root. Hydrangea root was popular among Native Americans and early settlers, both of whom used the plant for promoting kidney and bladder health. Hydrangea root acts as a solvent and is thought to smooth the jagged edges of kidney stones. Hydrangea root also appears to help the body properly use calcium, an action that may be helpful for discouraging kidney stones from forming in the first place. 3. Parsley. Parsley is typically used as a garnish, which may strike some people like a useless bit of herb. But actually, just that little bit of parsley sprinkled on top of dinner, or chewed afterward, can cleanse toxins from your kidneys. The reason is two compounds called apial and myristicin, natural diuretics that can reduce your risk of kidney stones. Parsley also lowers blood sugar, which is great for healthy people but not recommended for those with diabetes or existing kidney disease. Parsley can interfere with medications prescribed by your doctor for those conditions. 4. Gotu Kola. Brahmi or Gotu Kola is best known as an ingredient in Ayurvedic brain tonics and hair or skincare products. While its soothing effects on the mind and nervous system may be well known, most people don't realize that there's a lot more that this potent herb can be used for. According to Ayurvedic texts, Brahmi can be used to deal with urinary problems. This also supports a natural kidney detox. Studies suggest that the beneficial effects of Brahmi could be attributed to flavonoids, saponins, and alkaloids in the herb. Research published in the journal Renal Failure goes so far as to suggest that extracts from Brahmi may even be able to help inhibit the progression of diabetic nephropathy, which is a chronic kidney disease that afflicts diabetics. They found that Brahmi exercised a clear kidney protecting effect. 5. Corn silk. Those silky fibers at the tops of ears of corn can be a total nuisance when you are trying to enjoy the corn itself. But corn silk is actually really good for you. It supports kidney and urinary tract health because it works to maintain optimal calcium and fluid levels. Too much calcium floating around in the bloodstream leads to another common form of kidney stones. Corn silk has recently been found to improve renal function in rats. It is also frequently recommended for bladder infections, high blood pressure, and diabetes. Most people make tea with corn silk, or chop it very finely before adding it to dishes. 6. Cinnamon. Cinnamon is a sweet and spicy bark that adds zest to many dishes. It can also help to regulate the body's glucose levels. Eating cinnamon frequently offers protection from metabolic disorders, including diabetes, and also protects the kidneys from damage due to chronic high blood sugar. Another risk factor for kidney disease is heart disease, and cinnamon is thought to protect against this, too. However, cinnamon also contains a compound called coumarin, which can cause liver damage in high amounts. You'd need to eat more than a teaspoon of cinnamon a day to reach dangerous levels, which is actually tough to do. Cinnamon is a powerful flavor and you don't need much. 7. Garlic. Garlic contains an active ingredient called allicin, which is good for you in a lot of ways. It has antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and antifungal properties. This helps your kidneys to filter harmful invaders from your blood. Garlic is also a mild diuretic, which means that it can increase the volume of your urine and thereby eliminate excess sodium from the body. Regular consumption of garlic has also been found to reduce the concentration of cadmium and lead in your kidneys, bloodstream, heart, liver, and spleen. 8. Varuna, C-R-A-T-A-E-V-A-N-U-R-V-A-L-A. Although relatively obscure outside of India, the herb Varuna has held an important position in Ayurvedic medicine for millennia. Classical Ayurvedic texts describe the herb as a blood purifier and diuretic that can help deal with a variety of urinary tract infections. The bark of the tree is often used in Ayurvedic herbal formulations to disintegrate and eliminate both kidney and bladder stones. Analysis of Varuna extracts has revealed a rich composition of tannins, saponins, flavonoids, and other plant sterols. These properties have aroused interest in the scientific community, with researchers investigating potential therapeutic applications of the herb. A study that appeared in the Indian Journal of Experimental Biology found that lupul, a compound in Varuna, protects against free radical damage-induced kidney damage. Another study confirmed the anti-lithogenic and anti-crystallization effects of Varuna, showing that it can help not just in the elimination, but also in the prevention of kidney and bladder stones. 9. Turmeric. If you love curry, you are already familiar with turmeric. It's the distinctive herb that gives curry its color and flavor. Turmeric contains a compound called curcumin, which is stellar at reducing the effects of inflammatory enzymes that can cause chronic kidney disease. More than that, curcumin can prevent the growth of many types of harmful microbe, which relieves strain on the kidneys. However, if you already have kidney disease, you will likely be advised to limit your intake of turmeric. It also contains a good amount of potassium, which diseased kidneys struggle to keep in balance. 10. Dandelion root. Turns out those spring and summertime invaders of your yard are more than just weeds. Dandelion leaves are edible either cooked or raw, but it's the roots that really help your kidneys. Dandelion root has been used extensively to treat kidney and liver disorders, but it can also benefit jaundice, anemia, and acne, as well as soothe irritation in the urinary tract. To get your dandelion on, simmer the roots gently for 15 minutes and then strain and drink the tea. You can't find a more affordable supplement for kidney health than these herbs. We recommend incorporating one or two of the herbs into your diet on a daily basis, and rotate through them. Rather than go crazy with a powerful supplement formula, just eat these herbs in their natural form, with the potency prescribed by nature. The items we have described here represent a range of flavors, including spicy, bitter, sweet, and bland, to cater to the tastes of just about anyone. While detox herbs, dietary modifications, and physical activity will go a long way to improving kidney function, all of these efforts will be in vain if you do not correct poor lifestyle choices. To lower the risk of kidney disorders, cut back on your intake of sugar and sodium. This means avoiding or severely restricting all processed and junk foods. Likewise, it is imperative that you quit smoking, if you do, and limit your intake of alcohol. Do you know any other herbs for kidney cleansing? If you do, please share it in the comments section down below. This way, you are able to help others who are also looking for more information on this subject. Make sure to like or share this video with your friends to inform them as well.